Exercise 1.1, fourth question. Here the given question is, use Euclid's division lemma to show that square of any positive integer is either of the form 3m or 3m plus 1 for some integer m. So now we know that from Euclid's division lemma, we should prove that any positive integer is, when it is square, it is of the form 3m or 3m plus 1. According to Euclid's division algorithm, A is equal to BQ plus R. Condition is, where 0 is less than R, less than B. Okay. So, now this is the Euclid's division algorithm. By using this, we'll prove that. Now let A be any positive integer and B be 3. Now the equation becomes A is equal to 3q plus R, where 0 is less than R, less than 3, because B is 3 here. Now, what are the possible values of R? See, here the possible values of R will be 0. Since 0 less than or equal to R, R is equal to 0, and R should be less than 3, that is 1, 2. So, these are the 3 possible values. Now, when R, when R is equal to 0, A is equal to 3q plus 0. See, now if you, they are told square of any positive integer, that is A square is equal to 3q plus 0 whole square. A square is equal to 3q whole square. A square is equal to 9q square. Right? Now, we can write it as 3 into 3q square. Now we can see that any square of the number is of the form 3. Now this whole term can be written as, in general, m. So A square is equal to 3m, where m is some positive integer. Right? Now, let's take another condition. When R is equal to, now 0 is over, now we'll take 1. A is equal to 3q plus 1. Now, we have to take square of the positive number, so 3q plus 1 whole square. So, now it is in the form of A plus B whole square. So, it will be 3q whole square plus 1 square plus 2 into 3q into 1. So A square is equal to, it will be 9q square plus 1 plus 2, 3 is 6, 6 on gel, it will be 6q. Now we can write it as A square is equal to 9q square plus 6q plus 1. Now let's take 3 common in this. A square is equal to 3q square plus 2q plus 1. Now here we can see that the square of the number is 3 into m plus 1. See, if you take whole this number as m, then it will be 3m plus 1. So a square is equal to 3m plus 1, where m is some positive integer. Now when r is equal to 2, a is equal to 3q plus 2, we should square it. A square is equal to 3q plus 2 whole square. Now a square is equal to, this is the form, a plus b whole square, 3q whole square plus 2 square plus 3q into 2 into 2. Sorry, 2 into 3q into 2. So a square is equal to 9q square plus 4 plus 2 2 is 4, 4 3 is 12q. Now a square is equal to 9q square plus 4 plus 12q. Now we have written a square is equal to 9q square plus 12q plus 4. Now take 3 as common. It will become 3q square plus 4q plus 4, right? Now delete this step. A square is equal to 9q square plus 12q. Now 4, we can write it as 3 plus 1. Now take 3 as common. 3q square plus 4q plus 1 plus 1. Now here we can see that 3. Now if you take whole this term as m, then it will be of the form 3m plus 1. See, when m is some positive integer. By this we proved that we showed that any positive integer, when it is square, it is of the form 3m or 3m plus 1.